Hello, this is Mark from the Photomatix team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an HDR image in Photomatix Pro 7. I will use these three bracketed exposures taken at -2, 0, and 2 EV. You can also use Photomatix with a single photo to enhance it with an HDR effect, in which case, you can skip the merge step. To load the photos, select them in Finder or Windows Explorer and drag them into Photomatix. Click Next, choose Merge Options. The next window lets you specify options for merging the photos. The Align Source Images option will correct slight camera movements, which will happen if you took the photos handheld and is checked by default. Click the Align and Merge to HDR button. The image in the middle shows a preview of the final HDR rendered image. The Presets panel with the thumbnails on the right lets you select an effect for your image. For example, Detailed or Realistic. You can use the Preset Category combo box to narrow down the thumbnails to just the ones in the category you've chosen. Here, we've selected the Real Estate category with presets like Natural and Interior 2. Back to the Natural preset. You can adjust the effect of a preset using its HDR settings on the left. You can also save these new settings as your own preset for later use. To do that, choose Save Preset from the Preset Combo box below the Blending panel, and save it in the Presets folder. If you now click on the My Presets tab on the right-hand panel, you'll see the preset you saved appear there. Once you are satisfied with the image here, click on the Next Finish button. Before saving, you can add some finishing touches to your image. The Finishing Touch panel lets you increase the contrast of your image. You can also sharpen it, straighten, and crop it. Then, clicking on Save Final Image will let you choose where you want to save your image. When you come back from a photo shoot with hundreds of bracketed exposures you want to merge to HDR, there is a batch feature in Photomatix Pro that's a big time saver. To access the batch, click Batch Bracketed Photos on the left Workflow Shortcuts panel. Choose the images to process. Let the batch know how many images to process at a time. Then choose the settings to process the HDR image. You can either apply a single preset, multiple presets to all the images, or preview each bracketed set with a preset or settings of your choice. For more details on the batch preview feature, watch the new features in Photomatix Pro 7 video on the card above. Choose where the processed images will go, and options like alignment and ghost removal. Then, run the batch. To find out more, by trying Photomatix Pro 7 yourself using this link. Or, if you liked this video, this one might be for you. Feel free to ask questions or leave comments in the comments box below.